Guys, we're in the airport and it's 10 minutes until we board.
I can't do a dance. What dance should I do?
Outfit of the day.
He's like, what are we done for? He's like,
I got that from Zurich. Really keeping it together in this moment as our flight has been delayed 2 hours. And so now we will only have 3 hours to get to London Stansted.
Which is an hour away.
Which is 1 hour away. So we have 2 hours to get through the gate, check our bags, and be there by 1:10. So our flight has been delayed till 11 p.m. tonight. All the customer service line goes all the way back there, so I'll keep you updated. Our first flight got canceled, and we have been rebooked. And so now we're flying out tonight at 6 p.m. instead of 1:30 p.m.
So we're gonna get there.
We'll get to London Heathrow at 1 p.m. We gotta take a flight to Naples at... It depends. Six. Get to Naples at 10 p.m. We get to Sorrento at 11. And we get our old, go to our old Airbnb. So that's all I got for now. Loud. We're leaving 5 hours later than planned. Team, we're officially starting boarding. So we'll check in with you once we get to Heathrow. 6 hours later, we did it, Joe. Onto the plane, and now we are officially going to London. Hello, it's a 10-hour flight. We are the third row from the last. This is what the leg room's looking like. So this is how much room I have. We are now in Naples. It's very sticky and hot. We're gonna get an Uber and go to Vico Equense. And I think take the train to Sorrento today, but it's so beautiful. It's definitely a local area, so there's more locals than there are tourists, which is awesome and cool because I definitely feel already fully immersed. Sorrento, it's very
Bob Marley?
Touristy.
Bob? In front of the week.
molto bene. It's very beautiful, very touristy, so we're seeing a lot more English speakers here. And it's just really cool. A lot of shopping spots, so we're gonna get some lunch and then go to the beach. So here we've got the Aperol Limoncello Slush Spritz. It's actually really good. It doesn't taste too bad because I will be honest, I've tried two other limoncellos yesterday and today, and they're very potent. But this one is a little toned down. It tastes more of like a sweet slushy. So I would say, yes, 8 out of 10. Brett's outfit, the new shirt from Sorrento. Very nice, very nice. And we discovered, well, Brett put me onto paprika flavored Pringles. Are they only in Italy?
I think they're only in Europe.
And they are so good. Oh. We also have a pizza. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick taste test of it's linguine with I think burrata on the top. I don't know how you're supposed to eat it here, but
I don't think it matters.
For dessert, we've got a cannoli. This is the restaurant. That man over there gave us a surprise dessert, and the surprise dessert was a cannoli. So. Nothing but it doesn't get better than this. Day two in Sorrento. We are on our way to catch the ferry to Capri. This is Brett's funky little outfit. Here's my outfit today. We are ready to go. Cut it into only 4 slices.
I've noticed that. Is it hot?
We took the wrong train to Capri Center instead of Marina Grande, and now we have a 17-minute walk down to the marina. We were trying to get the earlier ferry, but we might not, so I'll keep you updated as well. But look at the view, it's just unbeatable. Here's our walk down, all downhill to the marina through the residential area. Down the steps, and now we're at the marina, and we can take the earlier ferry. the grand reveal of arguably the best pizza yet. Oh. Of course, we had to get the cannoli. Taste test. Morning, so it's our last day in Vico Equense, and we have been blessed with some beautiful breakfast. I got some fruit and pastry. Beautiful. We're not going inside, but our next stop is the Trevi Fountain. This is the biggest brandy I've ever seen. There's so many rooms and so many clothes. Brandy Melville number one has been exhausted, and we will see you at the next one in Florence. And it's just started raining, drizzling. There is a storm coming, but I guess it came early. And now it's starting to drizzle. So we're gonna look for somewhere to rest, but it's drizzling. Cobblestone, and the cobblestone's getting all wet.